Yo, what's good, YouTube? Y'all already know who it is. Ain't no need for no explanation, but I'ma say it anyway. It's your boy Mix Court, and we back with another compilation video, man. Hey, look, bro. It's early in the morning right now. I told y'all I got bangers at the bangers at the bangers at the videos at the videos at the videos at the bangers at the bangers. I'm coming, bro. Look, bro. I'm coming hard all 2020, bro. Look, we finna get this reaction in. Today, we're gonna be reacting to a black TikTok compilation on the channel. It's a part 10, but I'm just doing the most recent ones because, like, that's when I really started viewing TikTok. So, I'm gonna do the most recent ones, the ones that I'm, you know, more familiar with. But yeah, man, before we get to the video, like I always say, make sure y'all like, comment, smash that post notification button. Go ahead and get that dropping so y'all can know when I'm posting a video. Comment whatever y'all want me to react to. No matter what it is, y'all already know I'm gonna react to it. I try to get all of y'all requesting, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of requests coming from different videos, and I'm looking at the comments and I'm interacting with y'all. See, one thing about me, I'm gonna interact with the comments. I don't care how many comments it is, I don't care if it's 5,000 comments, I'm gonna interact with y'all, bro, because you know what I'm saying? I do this YouTube stuff because I got a passion for it, so I want y'all to be entertained. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna interact with y'all, bro. Just drop a comment, and yeah, I know this intro long, but hey, I'm just letting y'all know the biz, but we're finna get into the video right now.
Okay, I'm bored in the house, and I'm in the house bored.
Public service announcement. Just because I run track does not mean you have to race me to see if I'm fast. I really burn your ass. Stop trying me.
That's how it be, bro. Oh, bro.
Hey yo, got my heart broken and had a whole personality change check.
Hold on. Let's see. Whoa. Who you? Hey, y'all let me know who she is on TikTok. I know y'all know. I know y'all know. All my subscribers. I know y'all watch TikTok. I know y'all know who that girl is. And y'all know who I'm talking about, too. The one who said she got her heart broken and had a personality check. Look. Let me know ASAP.
Drag me. No. Drag me, Monique.
I thought that was my cousin for a minute. Yo, I knew that was coming. Oh God, but that's how it be. Whoa, bro, I swear, I be teleporting, bro. When I go to sleep, bro, I be teleporting. That's how it be, bro. Oh, I know that's awkward.
No, I didn't.
ain't never kissed my best friend either. Well, my bestie. I ain't never kissed my bestie either. I would love to, though. Nah, I'm just playing. I'm joking. And don't get it confused. My bad for talking so much. Mama, bestie and best friend, two different people. My bestie, I've known her long. Best friend, I've known her for a few years.
Girl, what the fuck is you talking about?
Hey, babe, can you? What's up?
TikTok.
Uh-oh, what if I
fucking, she's trying to tell me that she's not a catfish.
Yeah, I've seen this before. Oh, she a big catfish.
Help me out, man.
I don't got a pencil, a pen in his book bag. Add it like 10 clip to the look bag. Don't give a fuck, you piss nigga. Get me or you can beat me with your bitch ass. Bro got blood on the shoes. Go ride a disc, get murked with shit ass. Bitch, I'm a star, I might burst with my stiff ass. How about the car like who wanted, who with that? I don't. Abunda la caca. Oh, what?
I was a very mean kid in the first grade. I remember there was this kid scared of the Cat in the Hat, so I would print out a picture of the Cat in the Hat at home, bring it to school, and rip out the lips, and I'd be like, "Hello, Emily." Pull up on the scene. I ain't getting old, nigga. What the hell it mean?
Hold on. Let me catch right, bro. Yeah. Let me count these checks. Flex on my ex. Yeah. I don't got no respect. Break up in a text. Pull up in a G. Okay, I'm bored in a house and I'm in a house board.
Bored in a house and well, I got deodorant on my shirt.
But I wish I looked decent enough to have a girl like that. You know what I'm saying? Oof. Do you know what it feels like to fall in love? Take off your top. My pocket's fatter than yours. Uppers, whoa, wet like wet. Ocean water,
super splash, soaking. Woo. My pocket's swollen. All right, guys, I'm going to find a boyfriend. So if anybody wants to hit me up, you guys can hit me up. I'm available. I've been single for a very long time. Throw it, you're going to hit the TV. I'm telling TikTok that I'm single.
Shut up. I'm trying to watch the show. Jeez.
Forget about what my dad said. You guys can hit me up. I've been single for 2 years. Stop.
That's the dude everybody, like all these females were sharing, and then they actually saw how tall he was. I was like, man, short dudes need love too, you feel me? We be the, who you? Nah, I feel like you young, though. See, not that, but these girls be looking older than they really is. Why do you fucking respond? Are you just not gonna say anything, dumbass? Nope. God, grandpa. Nope. No, you.
But he posts his bros and he posts NBA Youngboy posts and other people's music, but he won't post you, but it's okay because you have snacks.
Look at his face.
Put a finger down if you have a boyfriend.
What is wrong, cuz?
Put a finger down if you have money. Put a finger.
Nigga, what the fuck you doing? Pussifer, it's hot. So, nigga, don't touch my fucking. Niggas are sweating. Shit, I ain't sweating. It's a fine day. I think I'm about to go take a walk. Some niggas got third degree burn. Nigga, you here for third degree murder, so I can't.
I would have put you in seven positions for 70 minutes. You get it back. You got a hat on your mind and I want to ease it up and nigga and slip it in. You do an ice cream on us.
Do you not get tired of watching me sing, bro?
I think I've seen this too.
You meant to call me?
I need one more funny one, bro. Like, I need one more that's just gonna make me just laugh. Like, hard, bro. Okay, she's bad too. Hey, y'all. Oh, I see her TikTok. Oh, okay. I ain't even realized it. After this video, I'm gonna go back. You know what I'm saying? We'll follow that girl that I was talking about earlier. I ain't got no type, but
shut the hell up, bitch. Bad. Go kill yourself. Go sit in the middle of the road and let a car run over you. You're ugly. You are disgusting. I'm going to kill you.
Look at this picture. Look how close I was. This is no zoom. Here's a little secret. I did not pay for these seats.
All right, y'all, man. Oh, dude. Like, it ain't no more funny ones like that. So we're going to end it right there, bro. But yeah, man, that was me reacting to Black TikTok Compilations Part 10, bro. It's just a newer version. Like, not a newer version, but it's just the, you know, most recent one. Well, it's more recent. I'm not going to say it's the most recent. It's more recent than all the other ones. I just wanted to get it out the way. But yeah, man, look, I thought about doing a part one, but then I saw on the channel that it had got copyrighted, and I didn't want to get copyrighted. So I was like, I'm just going to pick one that's recent. So that's what I got right here. So this was me reacting to Black TikTok Compilation Part 10, man. Yeah, man, like I always say, get the money, because ain't nothing funny. Live life, be happy, be healthy. Make sure y'all turn that bell. Receive notifications. I don't know what I just said before that, but yeah, make sure y'all do that. And I see y'all rocking with the videos, man. Y'all finna get one of my TikTok compilations to 500 views, man. I really mess with y'all, bro. Roll to 2K, man. Make sure y'all subscribe to your boy. Cause look, reactions is just part of what I do. That's like 2% of what I do. You know what I'm saying? I do other things too. Just waiting for the summer. All this, you know, coronavirus stuff going around. I'm just waiting for, you know what, I'm going to say it again, coronavirus, that's going to be at the beginning of, I ain't even say it right, so I ain't going to even do that, but yeah, man, like I said, bro, I'm going to wait till that's over, for the summer to come. I'm going to be all in Florida. If y'all in Florida, hit me up. I'm going to be in Atlanta. If y'all in Atlanta, hit me up. I'm going to try to make my way to Cali, you know what I'm saying, got to get this stuff popping, bro, and yeah, man, I appreciate y'all for showing love, bro. I really love y'all, bro. Like, join the family. I'm telling you, you will like it here, bro. You will like it here for the rest of your life. Join the family, bro. I may not be your favorite YouTuber, but I'm soon to be, man. I love y'all. Y'all stay blessed. Y'all stay easy. And we out.